Welcome to the Napa Valley, a legendary winemaking destination nestled between Northern California's coastal mountains and home to some of the most lush and diverse countryside on earth. Here, you'll discover the birthplace and heart of America's fine winemakers and finest wineries. In fact, there are more world-acclaimed wineries here in the Napa Valley than in any other single region in all of North America. Ah, but the allure of the Napa Valley goes beyond even our legendary handcrafted wines. Indeed, this inspiring place entices visitors for its near-perfect climate. Renowned cuisine, vibrant art scene, music, spas, golf, and all this is a mere taste of what makes our wine country lifestyle so legendary. Come here to experience the art of living well, to enjoy spectacular scenery, exquisite wine, award-winning cuisine, and one of the most relaxed travel experiences imaginable.
Whether it's a winery, a vineyard, an innkeeper, we love sharing the wonderful bounty that is here in Napa.
I think that one of the best things that people can do really is to try and get into a barrel tasting. You're tasting wine that is unlike anything out of a bottle.
The wineries, they're open for tours and tastings. Various styles, the family personalities, wonderful restaurants, and excellent bed and breakfast and wonderful resorts and hotels. So it's a welcoming country atmosphere.
Just over an hour north of San Francisco, the Napa Valley is home to five distinctive communities. The experience starts with the city of American Canyon, where the valley begins. Next, you'll discover the city of Napa, where the historic Napa Mill meets urban cool at the Oxbow Public Market and showcases the region's finest collection of farm-to-table artisan food and wine purveyors. As you travel further into the valley, you'll visit the hamlet of Yountville, known for its culinary savvy, including the world-famous French Laundry restaurant. Some say that there are more Michelin stars per capita here than anywhere in the country. Continuing up valley, you'll pass Oakville and Rutherford with historic wineries, all leading to the heart of the Napa Valley in St. Helena, where winemaking began in the 1800s. This charming town, centered along Main Street, has long been a cultural hub of the valley. And finally, at the top of the valley, nestled at the base of Mount St. Helena, you'll arrive at the eclectic town of Calistoga, with its hot springs, cool wines, and warm welcome. For an experience of a lifetime, one to enjoy time and time again, we invite you to visit the legendary Napa Valley.